Hello, welcome to 9design 3D. Today we will make street night, like the Asian type, realistic scene in Blender. Let's go to the tutorial. We will use building tool add-on that I showed before how to download this easy add-on and use. You can go this video from the top right card. Start with the create floor plan. You can change your width and height and set the edge type, rectangular, composite, this type of things. In edit mode, add some floors, change your floor count, floor height, slab thickness or offset. If it's necessary, you can add some columns to this. If you want add door, window or balcony, choose your face before. For the garage door, lower is the best thing, I think. Change your size, offset, door depth or count. Adding balcony with the Asian type, you can choose some rails for this. Give some depth or depth offset. With this easy tool and method, I add most of things to my buildings and it's become a locally. You can use these buildings on your games as an environment or in animation. It will be really light on your scene. With the add-on fill, you can give some type to your wall if you don't want to make any window on it. With the roof, you can change your roof type as a flat, set your thickness or offset. Add a plane for our road, scale and place it to your scene. After that, add an array modifier, set your x value as a -1, shift it to duplicate other buildings from far away from this building. For new buildings, you can add the different shape of the random floor plans and set your seat how you want. In the same method, I'm adding some buildings to my scene with the balconies and stairs and window and doors. I said before how to download, I showed it. You can go there to top right. I am filling my scene from my camera look for my Asian type night street. After making all of that, go to Edit Preferences Add-ons and check the Node Wrangler. With the Shading tab, Ctrl-Shift-T, and you can add your textures. We will add some rainy puddle effect to this. For this, between the Roughness and Principal BSDF, add Noise Texture and Color Ramp. With the Sliding Your Color Ramps Black Node, you can set your wet look and scale and detail how you want. You can give some rain effect to your road. Let's make a sidewalk. For this I added a plane. After that I added a After that I add with the Ctrl Shift T to my paving stone maps. I downloaded from Ambient CG. With the front face in the UV Edit tab, you can scale it. With the same method, I will add Noise Texture and Color Ramp to giving some rain puddle effect to this, with the Color Ramp's help. Add an Array modifier and set your value -1 and increase your count. For the front edge, press Ctrl-B to bevel. For the sidewalk, add mirror modifier and select object as a road. After that, choose your buildings and add some concrete material with the same method. In tab to edit mode, select all with A, U, M, Smart UV Project, unwrap. You can change your scale in the mapping node. For second material, with the plus icon, set your material. After that, choose your faces and assign your second material to this. With the same method, I'm making my whole textures and windows, doors, borders. I made with the same method. For giving some light inner of your window, you can set your third material for this and change principal BSDF to emission to your color and increase strength. In cycle view, it will look like that. Give some light pad to your scene. If you want, you can add some details to your door and windows how you want. Add some plane, shift it to duplicate. And give your second door material for this. In the ambient CG, I downloaded this asphalt, paving stone, concrete materials. For the other buildings, I'm searching in plaster material and downloaded 2K. Press principal BSDF and Ctrl Shift T. You can add your maps. Set your second material to your garage doors. I will speed up in here because I made same method for all my scenes and buildings. As I said before, you can add some details and to finish your building, you can use again your building tool for adding something to your buildings. Windows, stair, or different things. With another concrete material, we make same thing. Ctrl Shift T, add your maps. In UV Edit tab, with the faces, you can set your scale and change border textures on UV editing map. To my street, I will add some street probes like a trash can, cones, this type of different things. From the bridge, I will use it. I showed before how to download and use it from the top right card. You can go and watch this video. I will download some street probes from here like a traffic cone or trash bags. Export to your Blender, choose them, add them a collection with the Alt-P, clear parenting. If they are too heavy, you can use your decimate modifier to this. For making light scene, it will be good for quick animation render. Place it to your scene. I downloaded some props from the bridge to my scene. And I filled my street for making ready to my animation scene. You can download some box paper for the messy street look. I add this type of things from the street asset under the street tab, the bridge. We will add some cables to our scene. I downloaded this geo cable add-on from the Gumroad. With the M&D Deeps page, you can download this. It shows how to use in detail. I will use it with the basic way. In the preferences, install your zip file. After that, it will be active in here and check for use it. In this page, you can add some different add-ons to your scene. I will download extra the create pipes. Press your create edit cables. After that, choose two faces. It will add some cable on it. With the mouse wheel, you can increase or decrease your count. With holding S and move, it will separate your cables. And with holding D, drip height will be changed. Near of the modifier settings, you can change your twist, counts, radiuses, and cable radius for this. And if you want, you can change your seat. As I say, I will use it basic way for making fully look to my street. I'm making for changing my material, right click, convert to mesh, after that change my material with black. With the same method, I'm adding something to here. I think it's all of your imagination how you want you can use it. In the SketchFab add-on, I will download some street lamp to my street. From the brand animator, I download it to my scene and import model. Add them a collection and Alt P for clear parent. You can delete your empties. Add new material if you want. With the second material, choose your faces and assign. Set it emission. Change your color and strength. Shift it to duplicate your lamps and place them. Add some area lights as a disk type and change your color and value. Let's add some neon signs. For this, add texture. In tap to edit mode, you can write what you want. I will make a hotel sign. In the texture settings, you can decrease the resolution. With the alignment, choose center. In the geometry, give some extrude. Under the font, choose a font how you want and scale. For other details, add a plane behind the texture. E to extrude. Select your front face. I to inset and E to extrude again. For holder parts of your sign, you can add some cylinders to this. And give some emission material for your neon sign text. With the changing it, you can add some bar sign. I will make really colorful, but we will add a fog to here, so you can increase your emission strength. From the DAW font, I downloaded this Wingdings font. You can search some icons and give some emission. It looks really lovely. And place to your scene where you want. Let's search some different neon signs to our scene. I found this set from the Solar Lu and imported to my scene. You can choose some signs or tables, place it onto your streets and move them to the buildings. For the big neons, you can set back buildings to them. Let's make some fog. First for this, add a cube and cover it to your camera look scene. Delete principal BSDF and add principal to volume. Connect volume to volume. Add noise texture and color ramp. Connect fact to fact and color ramp. Connect to emission strength. You can change your density. And with the color ramp black note, you can slide it and set your scene's fog. Our scene will look like that. For adding some neon parts for your garage, add some cylinder, give some emission and place them. You can render it, or you can set some keyframes to your camera if you want to get some animation. Under the output settings, color management, set your look as a medium high contrast or high contrast. Render your image or animation. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. If I miss something, tell me on the comments. See you later.